Matthew chapter 5 verse 13, ye are the salt of the earth. But if the salt has lost its savour, wherewith shall it be salted? It is thenceforth good for nothing but to be cast out and be trodden under foot of men. Job chapter 1 verse number 6, now there was a day when the sons of God came to present themselves before the Lord, and Satan came also among them. The presence of Satan among the sons of God was not a worry to God, because God was sure that maggot does not multiply inside salt. It should therefore not be a concern that an immoral person has come into the midst of God's children. God was sure that with his children as salt on earth, at least the decadence of his heart can be arrested, checkmated, and stopped. But if this decadence is on the increase as we see it, it means we are only salt in color, but not in savor. Salt is good, but will be good for nothing if it loses its savor. When fornicators, liars, homosexuals, robbers, and fraudsters multiply in the church, then it means the people in question are not true salt. It is an insult for salt to thrive in the face of salt. It is an insult for maggot to multiply inside salt.